should be in it.
Come on, Bobby, strike him out. Come on.
Come on, Roger. Let's go, Roger.
Oh, no. Y'all, my husband's giving up base hits like crazy.
I feel for you, Shawnees. When Chuck has a bad game, he makes me sleep out in the yard because he thinks I'm a jinx. Right, Shawnees? Felice?
Strike, ball, hit.
She's cute.
She's darling. You guys, we've got a new Yankee wife.
Oh,
it's
so nice to meet you.
This is Candy Soriano. Come on, sit down. Candy. Okay, as you know, I'm Bernie Williams' wife, Patrice. This is Chuck Knobloch's wife, Clarice.
Hello.
This is Roger Clemens' wife, Shawnees. And that's Mariana Rivera's wife, Felice.
Yet, oh!
Nice to meet you.
Oh, strike three! Way to go, honey!
Yeah. Woo! There you go, there you go.
I didn't know all the wives sat together.
Oh, yeah, honey, we always sit here. We call it the cow pen, because it's the ladies' bullpen.
We have the best view of the game, and we can keep an eye on the female fans to make sure they don't get too close to our husbands. Because I will kill them. I've dedicated 14 years to this marriage. I'm not going to let some bleacher slut
come in. Okay, Clarice, let's not spiral.
So tell us, how did you and Alfonso meet?
It's the cutest, sweetest story, you guys. I was at Senior Frogs in Jamaica, and Alfonso was judging a bikini contest that I was in. And I went up to him and I was like, you are the most beautiful man I've ever seen. And he was like, you're just saying that because I play for the Yankees. And I was like, you're right, I am. And we fell in love.
Oh.
How did you meet Roger?
Oh, Roger, he was in an anger management workshop that I taught. Patrice, how did you and Bernie meet?
Oh, Bernie was performing in a classical guitar recital in the Berkshires and I was his page turner. We've been making beautiful music together ever since.
Chuck and I met in high school. We've been together 14 years. You know, I tell him, you can be traded, but you can't trade your wife. Just because you got 4 championship rings doesn't mean you can have sex with a waitress.
Clarice! No one wants to have sex with Chuck Knobloch.
Well, how did you meet Mariano, Felice?
Line drive, hot dog, ball 4.
I know I shouldn't say this, but I think Tino Martinez is super foxy, girl.
I don't know. His wife tells me there's not much to work with.
Yo, Tino is teeny!
I don't believe that, because I've studied that bulge.
You know, Jeter is the cute one. Jeter's where it's at.
Jeter es caliente.
Yeah.
Ooh, no. Jeter does not do it for me. He looks like if The Rock had sex with a Muppet.
Oh.
Charity coming.
Good. Patrice, how's your cookbook for charity coming?
Oh, good. Felice, ¿cómo viene su libro de cocina for Papa Charity?
Bien, gracias.
Oh, what charity is your cookbook for, Candice?
I haven't written a cookbook for charity.
Oh, honey, people look up to us. Part of our job is to give back to the community by watching these games and making up chili recipes.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, Clarice. You're not gonna like this, but those girls are here again.
Which ones? The ones that flash their boobs on the Jumbotron?
Mm-hmm. They're coming this way.
If those skanks try to talk to my Chuck, I will take a bat to their teeth. I swear to God.
Hello, ladies. Your husbands are looking very sexy tonight. I think I'm gonna sleep with them all.
Oh, you shut up.
Mm-hmm.
So, aren't you Alfonso Soriano's wife?
I certainly am.
Well, tell him that he left his tighty-whities under my tercel last night.
Yeah.